So the Democrats introduced their own bill, Senate Bill 5909. It does nothing. I repeat, it does nothing. It keeps the status quo. And what I'm hearing from folks back home is that the status quo for the past 700 days has not been working. Let me be clear, the bill does not rebalance our constitutional governance in this state, which is that we have three co-equal branches of government. It does not do anything. It keeps the status quo. I can tell you that over 5,400 people have signed in on that bill. I mean, just the issue itself, and it set an all-time record. We know that this continues to be a huge issue. There are several bills that would take a more balanced approach, which we do need to do, but get this, the governor was upset at his own party for even introducing a bill on that topic that does nothing. Let that sink in for a minute. It just goes back to the fact that we should never have one person completely in control of making decisions. We're not going to give up, but I knew that people would want those developments, and so stay tuned. So good news, one of the bills that passed suspended the program for 18 months, and that is good news. A lot of folks have written and called worried about how this is going, but it doesn't go far enough. It's a good start, but it doesn't go far enough. It really needs to be repealed, and we need to start over. If you can think about it, 500,000 people have been exempted in one form or another from the program, and there's more people that they want to exempt. What that does is that leaves less people paying for the program, which knows your payroll taxes are going to go up, right, to pay for it. And so we actually on the floor pulled a bill forward that would have done just that. It would have repealed it and would have said, look, we also need to look at the private market. We need to see what the issues are, and then maybe there's a combination that we can do with the private market and with the state. But even Senator Billig, in his comments on the floor, said, we know we need to fix this. We know that there are issues with this. That's why we support the 18-month delay. The problem is you need to make sure that it does get fully fixed, and so I supported the effort that would have just completely repealed it and started over. Look, it's a huge issue. We know that long-term care, whether you're in home care or needing other assistance, is really important as we age, but this is not the program. We need to repeal it, we need to start over, and we'll see how things go from here.